This is the final rectangle. Chickpea flour, fried fritters. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the evening snacks recipes and one of the most unique of the chickpea recipes and one of the most different of the garbanzo beans recipes and one of the most delicious of the beans recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the red lentil recipes and one of the most different of the lentil recipes. Like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button. Today we're going to make red lentil fried fritters or red lentil chickpea fried fritters. The ingredients are 1 spoon of fenugreek seeds. We are taking 1 red chili here. If you want, you can take more or less. You can use chili powder. Salt to taste. 1 tomato cut into small pieces. And 100 grams of red lentil soaked in water for 30 minutes. Now put in the chili and the fenugreek seeds. Salt paste and the tomato pieces. Now put in the red lentil. Mix. Mix thoroughly. Pour in around 300 ml of water. Mix and let it cook in the pressure cooker for 10 minutes. Now take the cooked red lentil, put in 25 grams of chopped garlic and 10 to 15 chopped shallots and salt to taste. Mix thoroughly. Put in around 100 to 150 grams of chickpea flour. Mix. Mix thoroughly. Now put in the curry leaves, mix, 1 sprig of curry leaves, mix thoroughly, now pour in 1 to 2 ml of oil in the cavity pan, into each of the cavities. that they will get heated. Check whether the oil is hot. Pour in the red lentil mixture that we cooked earlier into the oil to fry. Let it fry in the oil for 2 to 3 minutes. Slowly turn it over. Now turn it over. Let it cook for now take off the pan and onto the plate. Do this until all the mixture is made into these red lentil chickpea fritters. This is the final red lentil chickpea flour fried fritters. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the evening snacks recipes, and one of the most unique of the chickpea recipes, and one of the most different of the garbanzo beans recipes, and one of the most delicious of the beans recipes, and one of the most easiest to make of the red lentil recipes, and one of the most different of the lentil recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, and press the notification button.